This video is about several locations. See the list on the screen, so let's begin with the mosque. This building is the main mosque of the Muslims in St. Petersburg. The height of the dome is 39 meters, and the height of two minarets 38 meters. For a long time, the Muslim community in St. Petersburg, they didn't have their known prayer buildings, and only in 1908 it was began the building, and after the revolution already in 1920 the building was finished. During Soviet regime the mosque was closed, last Hara churches, and only in 1956 it was returned back to the Muslim community. Next location is monument to Maxim Gorky as a Soviet writer, but the monument, as I noted, is a little bit abandoned. This is the entrance or exit for Gorkiska metro station, and here you can find Alexeyevsky Park. It's a very picturesque place, especially in September, October. So if you want just to walk around, especially in autumn time, you can find it. This place is very, very nice, because you can see a lot of colored leaves here in this season. Next monument is monument to Russian cruiser Varyag. During the sea battle between Russian fleet and Japanese fleet in 1904, he survived very severe battle with many ships alone. Finally, he didn't give up and he was flouted by his own crew. Alexander Park, from the beginning of foundation Petropavlovsk fortress, it was a glassy area. Who doesn't know glassy area? It means empty area before any fortress for clear observation. Yes, in an early time it was necessary. No forest, nothing. And only in 1847 the Russian Emperor Nicholas I gave allowance to build up a park in this area.